The new M4 CSL uses the same twin-turbo S58 inline-6 as the competition, but gets a 40-horsepower bump over the M4 competition and goes on a 240-pound diet. The result is a 0-60 time of 3.6 seconds. It'll also run to 124 miles per hour, 200 kph, in a supercar-like 11.5 seconds, and wind all the way to 190 miles per hour. Thank you.